Your tales are told of this jungle, but none so strange as the tale of your cub with Homer.
Amian once ventured into this jungle, but brought with him the right flower. While beautiful, the right flower can cause great destruction. Thus, in fear of losing his power, Shere Khan, the king of the jungle, was forced to take the man's life. But a young cub was left behind. This cub was Mowgli. A panther found this cub and left him in the hands of a caring wolf family. Years passed and the boy grew fond of his new family. The jungle became his new home. Until one day, Shere Khan learned of his presence. I want him dead.
The jungle is no longer safe. Mowgli must return to the man village.
Going back.
Silly boy, you try my patience.